Attorney General Jeff Landry and Secretary Courtney Phillips have filed an application to the Louisiana Supreme Court to dissolve the temporary restraining order. The temporary restraining order is preventing Landry and Secretary Phillips from enforcing Louisiana's abortion rights law. The request is in response to a lawsuit filed by Hope Medical Group for Women in Shreveport.